In this video, I'm going to show you how you can verify your domain in Facebook for your Kajabi website. If you want to run Facebook ads in the future, Facebook has now put in a requirement that you need to verify the domain. And verifying the domain means wherever you're going to send Facebook ad traffic, that domain needs to be verified. That is why you have to have a custom domain for your Kajabi site, whether that is yourdomain.com or a subdomain like programs.yourdomain.com. It needs to be a domain that you own. I have a Facebook page here for the Reinvention Revolution. And now what we need to do is go into our business manager. Now, I have found that everybody seems to have a different view of Facebook for their business page. Mine shows different businesses, yours will not. But I have here, I have different ad accounts. And you can see here, it's showing the pages that are under this business account. And one of them is the Reinvention Revolution. So my Deanna Fenton and Fit Foodie Boomer domains are already verified, and we want to verify the Reinvention Revolution. So I'm going to come over here to Business Settings. So I'm going to scroll down here to Brand Safety, which is Facebook's way of talking about verifying and protecting your domain. I am going to click on Domains. And you can see right here, it has that these two domains are verified. So I'm going to click Add. And it says, what is the domain I want to associate? And it was the
reinventionrevolution.com.
And I'm going to add that domain. Now, we need to verify this so Facebook knows that we actually do own this domain. Now, there are three different ways, and this meta tag verification is the easiest one that I have found with a Kajabi site. So what it says is we want to add this meta tag, this little piece of code, into the head section of the HTML of your domain homepage, thereinventionrevolution.com. I am going to highlight, and it says copy to clipboard. So it copied it to my clipboard, and I'm going to come back over here to Kajabi. Now, remember, we had gone through and set up our custom domain. Coming back over here to Kajabi, and we are under our settings. I'm going to come up to site details, and I'm going to click on that. And I'm going to scroll down to this section here that says page scripts. And it says right here, this code will be placed in the head section of every page. So this is where we want to paste that little piece of code. So I'm going to right click and I'm going to paste it in there. And you can see it's the Facebook domain verification, and I'm going to click save. Now I'm going to come back to my business manager, and it says I should click verify to make sure that Facebook can find this information. So I'm going to go ahead and click verify, and the domain is now verified. Just going to click done. So now that our domain has been verified, we can run our Facebook ads to any landing pages on our Kajabi site without any problem.